And this is now. so very much. My name is Josh Wilson, and I'm the lead singer of Josh Wilson, and I got my band name from my parents when I was born, and it sort of stuck with me, and I'm so excited to be in Texas tonight because I am originally from Texas. I grew up right here in the Lone Star State, so it's good to be back home. I'm curious, has anybody out there ever seen me in concert before? Good number of you. All right, you're wearing one of my shirts. That's awesome. All right, raise your hand if you've never seen me in concert before. Lots of new friends. Keep your hands up. New friends, we're going to do an air five on the count of three. One, two, three. I love the noises that come with air fives. Also, I want to know every name in the room, okay? I've told you my name and my band name. I want to know your name on the count of three. One, two, three. I promise I'll remember every name in the room. You can test me later. So for those of you who haven't seen me live, which is a lot of you, a little bit about myself. I already told you I grew up here in Texas. I live in Nashville, Tennessee with my wife, Becca, my little three-year-old boy, Asher. And I love playing concerts. I love getting to share my music live. It's probably my favorite way to share music. But what I like to do is sort of bring my entire recording studio to the stage and do what's called live looping, which uses this pedal and my computer and all this gear here to kind of record what I'm playing, like so. And actually, I just messed something up. And so the band tonight consists of me, myself, and I, which means that myself is fired. Because let me make sure I'm ready for this song. Okay, here we go. Okay, I also needed a water real quick. Actually, while I'm taking a drink of this water, I mentioned that I have a three-year-old, so I'm a dad. So I'd like to tell you my favorite dad joke. Would that be okay? Okay, you ready for this? Why don't ants get sick? Because they have little antibodies. All right, here we go. So the band is me, myself, and I, but you're in the band tonight, too. I need you to be my clap section right here. Listen, I think we should dream big. We were created by an infinitely big God. So I think big dreams are important. But along the way to those big dreams, let's not forget that the little things matter, too. Let's not forget to dream small. About the Lord. It's a daddy spending family time the world says he cannot afford. These simple moments change the world. It's a pastor at a tiny little church. 40 years of loving on the broken and the hurt. These simple moments change the world. Find little ways where only you can help. With His great love, a tiny rock can make a giant fall. Dream small. Alright, here we go. It's visiting the widow down the street, or dancing on a Friday with a friend with special needs. You see, these simple moments, they change the world. See it happen. Just don't miss the minutes on the way to bigger things, no. These simple moments, they change the world. Dream small, don't bother that, you gotta do it all. Just let Jesus use you where you are. It's just one day at a time, live well. Loving God and others as yourself. Find little ways where only you can help. With His great love, a tiny rock can make a giant fall. See 5 loaves and 2 fish can feed them all. when you dream small. Jesus says in Matthew 6, he says, don't be anxious about tomorrow. Tomorrow's got enough worries of its own. Instead, seek first the kingdom of God and all these things will be added unto you. This is a new song of mine. It's called Borrow. Sometimes I feel just like I did in the 8th grade. All alone, insecure, so very afraid. Seems like everybody else, they got it figured out. But I'm stuck here, another nervous breakdown. Life crashes like a panic attack. The fear of the future breaks me in half. I try so hard, but it's a losing fight. I fake a smile in the day, fall apart at night. I'm laying awake, cause I just can't sleep. I toss and I turn, can't find no peace. I keep praying to God, he keeps telling me, don't worry, don't worry, don't borrow. No trouble from tomorrow. You only double your sorrow. You'll only worry your mind, yeah. So don't borrow. No trouble from tomorrow. Yeah, if you're gonna learn to follow, you gotta take it. In the moment instead of in the future. Let tomorrow worry about itself. Be here right now. Trust all is well, cause the flowers and birds, they don't worry a bit. And good God takes good care of them. And he loves you and me so much more than this. So don't worry, don't worry, don't bother. No trouble from tomorrow. You only double your sorrow. From tomorrow, if you're gonna learn to follow, you gotta take it one day at a time. Say, one day at a time. Say, one day at a time. The weary moms and the worn-out dads and the middle school kid who's always picked last. You gotta take it. You gotta take it one day at a time. Oh, to the downcast, the doubters, and the misfits like me. All you addicts who are fighting through recovery. See, you gotta take it, you gotta take it one day at a time. Oh, to struggling saints on the narrow road. When you're anxious, depressed, and feeling alone. Come on. Gotta take it one day at a time. Oh, to all God's children. Come on, y'all, you know you got to. One day at a time, say. say. Thanks, y'all. Is anybody in here excited to see Matthew West this evening? I just have 19 more songs and then he'll be up. I just got one more song. Hey, thank you so much for being here this evening. We've really had a great Roadshow Christmas tour, and I can't think of a better place to end it than in the great state of Texas. And I know you guys are busy too. This is a busy time of year, and you took time out of your schedules to be here, and it means the world to me that you chose to do that. So thank you so much. This will be my last song, and I'm going to play an instrumental version of one of my favorite Christmas carols. Thank you guys so much.